You are now about to witness the strength of streaming.
From the number one movie that is dominating the box office, producer and hip-hop legend Ice Cube with the stars of Straight Outta Compton.
Oh, yeah, yay! Yeah, yay! What's up, everybody? I want y'all to meet some friends of mine. Give it up, baby. What's your name, baby? Let them know.
Yo, what's up? I'm Corey Hawkins, and I play Dr. Dre.
I'm Jason Mitchell, and I play Eazy-E.
I'm O'Shea Jackson Jr., and I play Ice Cube.
And now, straight out the Galen Center in Los Angeles, live!
Welcome to the Teen Choice Awards!
I want you live from the Galen Center in Los Angeles, California. It's the biggest night of the year for teens. Teen Choice Awards 2015. With performances by 5 Seconds of Summer, Rachel Platten, from Fox's hit show Empire, Brashear, Yaz Gray, and Jesse Smollett, Little Mix, and Flo Rida featuring Robin Thicke. Starring Fifth Harmony, Josh Hutcherson, Britney Spears, from Pretty Little Liars, Ashley Benson, Janelle Parrish, Lucy Hale, Tyler Blackburn, Shay Mitchell, and Vanessa Ray, Ellen DeGeneres, Bethany Mota, Stephen Curry, Chloe Grace Moretz, from Furious 7, Jordana Brewster, Michelle Rodriguez, Tyrese Gibson, and Vin Diesel, Nina Dobrev, Bella Thorne, Greg Sulkin, Rita Ora, The Janoskians, Kat Dealey, Scott Eastwood, Victoria Justice, Jason Derulo, B. Miller, Shawn Mendes, Laura Morano, Jake T. Austin, R5, Terry Crews, Tyler Oakley, Sarah Hyland, Wilmer Valderrama, Maya Mitchell, Skylar Astin, Zendaya, John Stamos, Wiz Khalifa, and from Scream Queens, Emma Roberts, Kiki Palmer, and Leah Michelle. Prepare to get rocked performing their new single, She's Kinda Hot. Here's 5 Seconds of Summer.
We're all right, though.
We're all right, though.
Hey, 'cause we're the kings and the queens.
Josh Peck and Gina Rodriguez.
This ain't no love song. It's just a little ditty, baby.
We're going to need y'all to make a little more noise than that. Make some noise in here, man. Welcome to the biggest blowout of the summer.
It's the 2015 Teen Choice Awards.
So everyone, look up from your phones and let's party.
Yeah.
Come on.
Now, I don't know about you guys, but there's a lot of other award shows out there, but this one, hands down, has got to be the livest award show of every single award show.
Come on, what do we
ever,
got?
Ever,
we gotta get
ever.
It. Can we get right? it a little bit?
We've got awards for music, movies, TV, fashion, sports, digital, social media. I mean, we're going to have to divide and conquer, you guys.
I agree, Ludacris.
Yeah. I do, too. All right. All right. Luda, you starred in one of the biggest blockbuster movies of the summer, Furious 7. So, obviously, yes,
yeah.
Obviously, you should take movies.
Logic. I like that.
I only use logic. Thank you, Luda.
I like that.
I mean, Gina, you won a Golden Globe for Jane the Virgin. Which is cool, because I never won any awards for being a virgin. Oh. I know you know.
There's still time, Josh.
You promise?
There's still time.
Definitely
promise.
Still time.
I sure do, baby.
Okay. So the point is, you should handle TV.
Okay.
Oh, don't get down on yourself, Jay. I think you'd be good at TV, too, man.
Oh, well, you know, I do have a new show on Fox called Grandfathered with John Stamos coming out this fall.
That's great. Wonderful. TV's taken, Josh. Remember, we already talked about that.
All I
right.
got it.
But yeah. You know how to break the internet, right? You're nominated for 2 internet awards. I say you take digital.
All right, Ditch.
Yeah.
I got that. I got that. And you're always stylish, so why don't you take fashion? Because let's be honest, my mom picked out what I'm wearing.
Well, mom, look at that.
Your mom picked, shout out to your mom. She did a good job.
All right,
man.
Mom.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks, Mom.
You could
follow her on Snapchat, just saying.
I don't know if I need to do that.
All
but,
right, Luda.
You know, we'll
we all have to make decisions. And you should do music, Ludacris. I mean, obviously.
I should do music. I should.
I mean, hold on 1 second.
Wait, I know
how to rap, too, so.
What?
What?
You said you know how to rap.
I'm just saying.
Well, I mean, you have a microphone in your hand. I mean, maybe we need to see what kind of rapping skills you really got.
Share your gift, Gina.
Why are you trying to call me out?
I got to call you out. Let me see what you got.
I mean, all right. Maybe this is for you, Luda. Luda.
Okay.
I just love saying that. Luda. Ludacris going in on the verse because I've never been defeated and I won't stop now. Get your hands up. Get them to the sky for the homies that didn't make it for folks locked down. Oh!
Hey.
All I do is win, win, win no matter what, Luda.
And when you get up in the building,
everybody hands go up. Oh,
hey.
Yes, and they stay there.
Hey, all right. Give me some.
I
like
you.
That. I like that.
You can still take music, though. Josh, you totally left us out on that. That was, you know.
No, it was okay. It wasn't, I mean, it wasn't bad. I'm just more of a boy band
you
guy
can do
myself.
Better.
Anyway, check it. This is the start of the show. A show about teens, which means it's all about you. You and all your dreams. It's your show. Uh-oh. Teen Choice is your show. Uh-oh. Gotcha. This is no way to establish trust.
Forget what you just saw. Let's start the show with one of last year's amazing hosts who also happens to be a major TV star.
And an awesome human who is also your Choice Movie Actor Comedy winner for Pitch Perfect 2.
Sarah Hyland and Skylar Astin.
Yeah!
Sometimes, guys, yeah. I'm awkward like
it's
that,
fine.
You know.
We're the first ones, you know what I mean?
Gotta get it out of the way for everyone else.
I just found out I just won, so it is such an honor to win the choice.
Yay!
comedy actor male, this is very exciting.
So exciting, but we're also here to give an award for Choice Comedian.
Oh.
That too.
Oh, I had no idea we were still doing that.
Oh. Aqua awkward.
Sorry, I didn't know what the Aki were talking about. Well, here are the nominees.
Choice Comedian.
Let's take a buffalfe. A best friend forever selfie. Buffalfe!
Jimmy Fallon.
Let me see your mad dog face like.
Kevin Hart.
I'm sorry, what's your mad? Like a pit bull with no leash.
What if I told you we had a dinosaur here today?
Ellen DeGeneres.
I'm pretty sure that's the guy in a costume.
Is there a seatbelt on this thing?
Oh. Jimmy Kimmel.
Never had a pony ride.
I think women are all horrible teachers.
George Lopez.
And girls doing math? I mean, really?
You have to act like a pretty princess.
Amy Schumer.
And your Choice Comedian is Ellen DeGeneres. Wow, thank you so much. I'm honored to be in that category. There were some hilarious people, and so thank you very much. And what a coincidence, and it's convenient. I was on my way to the beach. I had forgotten my surfboard, so this will come in handy. I'll put it on top of my car. I want to state right now that I am pro-teen choice. Just want to get that out there. And you know, they say that teens make bad decisions, but you made a very good decision tonight by choosing me. That was smart, 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 smart. All of you. I want to say also, it feels good to be chosen, but there was a time in my life that I was not chosen. I was the opposite of chosen, and because I was different. And I think I want to make sure that everyone knows that what makes you different right now makes you stand out later in life. So you should be proud of being different. You should be proud of who you are. I won a People's Choice Award. I would think that teens would be in that category. I don't know why teens are not in the people category, but if they're breaking it down, I'd like an award from elderly and babies, if that's gonna happen, to cover everybody. The most important thing I want to say is just really embrace who you are, because being unique is very, very important, and fitting in is not really all that matters. It's being unique and being who you are. And what an amazing day this is. This is my 7-year wedding anniversary, so happy anniversary. I got this. That's yours.
From Fox's upcoming new series, Scream Queens, here are Kiki Palmer, Emma Roberts, and your Choice TV Actress Comedy for a third year in a row, Lea Michele.
We want to take a moment to clarify things before our show, Scream Queens, premieres. We're more than just screaming. We're seasoned professionals, which is why they brought us here to handle the ultra-serious category, Choice Movie Actor, Sci-Fi Fantasy.
This is a category full of incredibly talented nominees, all of them projecting an air of seriousness on screen while making it look oh so smooth.
So, to honor them, we're keeping our feelings professionally bottled up, under wraps. But to be honest, on the inside, we are screaming like the loudest fangirls on the planet.
Here are the nominees.
Choice Movie Actor, Sci-Fi Fantasy. Robert Downey Jr.
All right, everybody, stand down.
How are you guys planning to do that?
Channing Tatum.
We need fire. Game was. I'm here to help you.
Josh Hutcherson. George Clooney.
Who are you, kid? You ain't feel nothing yet.
Liam Hemsworth.
I would never say what he just said. Not if they torture me, not with a gun to my head. Now he's only defending himself.
Chris Hemsworth.
The
that's all I'm gonna swing.
That's the best you can do!
And your choice movie, actor, sci-fi fantasy is... Josh Hutcherson!
The Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 1 is also your choice movie, sci-fi fantasy.
Hi, guys. Thank you guys so much. These awards are so much fun. It's cool because you guys vote, not some, well, I can't say not some Academy, and never if I want to have a hope for that happening, but you're real people that get to vote, and that means a lot to me. You know, the Hunger Games has been a huge part of my life for the last almost 5 years now, and it's coming to an end, and it's really sad. So we want to cry together. We can do that because it breaks my heart because these movies have been the best to make. The cast, the crew, I mean, there's like 400 people that make every one of these movies. So this award goes to them because there's a lot of people that don't get recognition for their hard work and visual effects, special effects, hair, makeup, wardrobe, stunts, grips, electricians, everybody. So I share this with them and I share this with you guys because throughout all this madness, the fans have always been the backbone and made me want to keep going. So I appreciate it and thank you guys very much.
When we get back, a bunch of your faves will be here to tell you about awesome awards that you voted on and totally care about. Want names? Wiz Khalifa, Michelle Rodriguez, Rita Ora, Fifth Harmony, and Britney Spears. All from the Galen Center in Los Angeles. Teen Choice 2015. It's all up to you.
We all missed you. Special announcement. Sour Patch Kids, you know, your BFF for the movies. Well, they're rewarding a few select fans right now. All you need to do is tweet a candid of yourself watching this awesome sauce show using the hashtag TeenChoice at Sour Patch Kids, and you might get yourself a virtual surfboard. All right? Also, look out for the ish the kids get into tonight. There are going to be some sour and some sweet surprises. All right. Our next performers are from Furious 7, which is nominated for this year's Choice Movie Action Adventure. If you haven't seen it, he drops beats and she drops bows. What's up? Please welcome a two-time nominee tonight, Wiz Khalifa. Oh, and one of my faves, Michelle Rodriguez.
Look at the future. Look at the future of America. How beautiful you guys are. God bless you. Yo, Wiz, I got a question for you, man, a serious one. Aside from how many tattoos do you have? But seriously.
What, how many tattoos do I have?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I can't answer that.
Really?
Yeah, I stopped counting.
Look at this guy. I mean, honestly.
Yeah, I stopped counting a long time.
That's for real, man. That's for real. What's your favorite? What's your favorite award? If you could present any award out of all of them.
If I could do any award, it would probably be the Choice TV Breakout TV Show.
Yeah, I knew you were going to say that. Yeah. So the nominees are...
Choice TV Breakout Show.
Does it feel, like, weird and, like, not happening?
Oh, you shave it down for the night.
Becoming Us.
Oh. Team Johnson came together for the win.
Blackish.
Little do they know, I'll be kicking that butts in Bananagrams later.
I prayed on bended knee,
Empire,
that this day would finally come.
I, Zombie,
you got your ass kicked by a girl. Get over it.
You're free!
Jane, go forward and bring another angel into this world.
Jane the Virgin.
Now!
Okay.
I didn't come here to not get a tattoo. Call him!
No, I don't want to talk to him.
Younger.
Yes!
Wow. Who's it going to be, Wiz? Who's it going to be?
And your Choice TV Breakout Show is...
Who's that?
Empire.
accepting for Empire and our, yeah, our Jazz and Jesse Smollett.
What is up
to the Empire?
Look, man, I'm kind of nervous right now, but I just want to say thank you to Dana and Gary, you know, our Empire fam, Taraji, Terrence Howard, everybody for supporting, yeah.
Definitely want to say thank you to Dana and Gary, everyone at Fox, everyone at Columbia Records, the great creators who have changed our life forever, Lee Daniels and Danny Strong and Eileen Shaken and Senna and Brian and
Francie. And our Empire crew, and hair and makeup.
And all of the cast and crew and everybody, but most of all, the fans have just been so beautiful. And we can't thank you enough. Of course, we have to thank our mamas. They might be mad. But more than anything, what we want to say to all of you is that all of you young people, you are the future. You are the future leaders. So whatever you are, your race, gender, sexuality, be who you are. Change the world. We love you so much. Thank you.
This year, more than ever, you controlled the show. You told us who you wanted to see, who you wanted to perform. You chose the theme song, even chose what the surfboard looks like. And you chose the winners. But your job isn't over by a mile. There's still two more categories for you to vote on, male and female web stars of the year. Right now, the voting is so close that your votes can help decide the winner. This is all happening right now. Real time. Voting's open until 9 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Central. It's teenchoice.com. We'll announce the winners later in the show. Now, here's one last look at your nominees.
Choice Webstar, male. Matthew Espinoza. Cameron Dallas. Joey Graceffa. Ryan Higa. Tyler Oakley. Felix Arvid Ulf Schellberg. Choice Webstar, female. Bethany Moda. Eva Gutowski. Grace Helbig. Jen McAllister. Lele Pons. Michelle Phan.
You're only allowed to vote once a day per category. So if you haven't already voted today, I mean, what are you doing? Come on, stop looking at me. Get to it. You better work. Okay, now the unsung heroes of every awards show are the people who bring the famous people their prizes. Give it up for our surfboard bringer outers, the internet stars, Nikki and Gabby. Without you, they'd just be holding air. So great job. Our next presenters are both nominees tonight. Let's hear it for YouTube fashion and beauty guru Bethany Mota and Austin and Ally's Laura Murano.
We're gonna miss you guys so much.
Yeah, guys, we've got some pretty terrible news. This might be the last time we're ever allowed here.
Next year, at this time, we'll be... Bethany, I can't. You just say it.
Okay. Next year, we'll both be 20. Teens, no more.
But hey, we are honored, truly honored, to show you the nominees for Choice Webstar Music.
Choice Webstar Music. Christina Grimmie. I'm just a let's get to California. Jack and Jack. Ticket cause I had to show you. Lindsey Stirling. Just give me a heads up. Won't you give me a heads up? Sam Suey. Shawn Mendes. Tori Kelly.
All right, so your choice for Web Star Music is... Shawn Mendes!
This is really cool. Thank you so much. First of all, I know this is fan voted, so you guys, thank you so much for everything you're doing for me. This is amazing. I'm living my dream, and I owe this to you guys. Everybody who's helped me this year with my music, Andrew, everyone who worked with me. But the fans, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much. I'm so nervous.
Okay. We all love us a good winner, but if you're as impatient as me, then you'll want to know the winners immediately. So earlier this week, we unlocked some of the awards, and the winners sent messages to say thanks. You can see them on Twitter at Teen Choice Fox. There are messages from Cara Delevingne, yes, Grant Gustin, and a whole bunch more. Here's one of them.
What's going on, Chan here? Look. First off, thank you so much for choosing me. I appreciate it more than I can possibly say. It is a true honor. I love coming to the awards every year. It's like, I don't know, it's just so much fun. I'm sorry I'm working and I can't be there, but all the love in the world and thank you so much.
Grab your woe and get ready. You won't be able to feel your face because we've got R5, Zendaya, Derulo, Rita Ora, Fifth Harmony, the Janoskians, Yaz, and Jesse Smollett, and one more other words your parents won't understand.
She's a singer, dancer, and an actress you love from KC Undercover. I call her my little sis. Make some noise for Zendaya.
All right. Simon Cowell helped this band join forces on the British version of X Factor series, and they became the first ever group to win it, and they cannot stop winning. Someone is on a roll. They were nominated for 4 Teen Choice Awards, and they are your choice music breakout artists tonight. Let's give it up for these beautiful ladies, Little Mix!
All the girls on the block knocking at my door. Just to make him sweet, crystal ballin'.
this goes. We just want to say a massive thank you to our team and to our incredible mixers all over the world who got us this award. This is our first ever American Award, so it's such a big deal for us. So thank you. We're so grateful.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
For those of you who have been living under your bed, the whip and the nay-nay is the hottest dance of the summer. Oh, a little bit of that. What's going on? A little bit of that. The stars are dancing out at the Twitter Challenger on the blue carpet. Check them out and tweet with the hashtag your favorite whip and nay-nay video. Here are some of them.
Now watch me whip. Hey. Now watch me nay-nay.
After the show, we'll post the fan favorite on Twitter and teenchoice.com. All right, big news. This singer starts her U.S. tour in 9 days. And also big news, he's your choice movie actor drama for The Longest Ride. Here are Rita Ora and Scott Eastwood.
This is what it feels like to be you.
I think this is what it feels like to be you.
No.
Scott. No, it's all you, Scott. You gorgeous thing.
Stop.
Here we go.
All right. Now it's time to present the award for Best Actress in a Drama. This award needs a little more gravitas than a comedy, so I'm going to let it to you because I can't do a British accent.
Okay, okay. Let's take a look at the nominees for Choice Movie Actress Drama.
Choice Movie Actress, Drama. Reese Witherspoon.
I have only another 300 miles left to live. When I'm done, I'll have to start living. I don't know where you're ready.
Britt Robertson.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm gonna see them again.
Then that's your choice.
Yeah, I chose you. I chose you over New York.
Kristen Stewart.
I figured out what I wanted to do and I'm doing it. I'm really happy.
Chloe Grace Moretz?
No, no, you cannot leave me like that.
Why didn't you tell me?
Maybe because I am terrified of losing you.
Felicity Jones?
I want us to be together for as long as we've got, and if that's not very long, well, then that's just how it is.
Blake Lively?
That was a risky move.
What?
Leaving your date upstairs? I hope it was worth it.
Come on, Britt Robertson.
And your choice movie action drama is...
Chloe Grace.
If I Stay is also your choice movie drama.
Hi, guys. First of all, I want to thank WB, I want to thank Denise Novi Pictures, Allison Greenspan, RJ Cutler, my amazing director. I want to thank John Glickman over at MGM, and Toby Emmerich at New Line Cinema, and of course, last but not least, the fans, because without you guys, this award would not be possible. So thank you guys for voting, thank you guys for being there, you guys are the best.
And stay tuned because coming up next, we'll be presenting the Candy's Choice Style Icon.
Bye.
See you soon.
Up next, we've got Lucy Hale, Maya Mitchell, Jason Derulo, and more stars than you can handle. So buckle up, teens. It's going to be a crazy ride. And by ride, we mean award show. NBD.
The show? Yes? Yes?
Yes.
Yes! Yes! Tell your friends on Facebook, post a status update that you're watching Teen Choice Awards, and you can get this sweet icon. Let's show them, girl. Oh,
There it is. All right. Remember, voting for Choice Web Star is almost closed. So if you haven't already voted today, I mean, what's wrong with you? Didn't we talk about this? We did, didn't we? Go to teenchoice.com. Right now, we've got a platinum-selling girl group here to present the Candy's Choice Style Icon Award. I hear you getting excited. Get excited. Harmonizers, it's Fifth Harmony. As the new faces of Candy's, we are so excited to present the Candy's Choice Style Icon Award to a former Candy's girl. But before we go, I just want to say, Tina, your shoes and your top are so cute. They are the reason I am breathing right now.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Candy's Only at Kohl's, from the red carpet to the halls of school, Candy's has you covered.
This award goes to a very special individual who has truly been a trendsetter and has had a transformative career in fashion.
Her daring looks have made her a permanent fixture in pop culture and influenced the way we see fashion. From her iconic music videos to her sizzling hot stage costumes, she rocks style like nobody else.
That's for sure. She was the very first star on the very first Teen Choice Awards 17 years ago and has made many, many appearances since then. She has grown up on this show and we've grown up loving her. She's so amazing. Woo! Take a look.
Welcome to the 1999 Teen Choice Awards, the first ever award show for teens.
Las Vegas residency show, voted best show in Vegas for 2015.
It's Britney, Britney, bitch.
For the Style Icon Award, it really means a lot to me. And fashion has always been something I've loved to experiment with. It gives us all a chance to express ourselves and our own personalities and to shine in our own way. To all the teens out there watching, be fearless in your choices and don't be afraid to be yourself. Last but not least, thank you to all my fans. So your support means everything to me. And Jaden and Preston and Lexi, I love you very much.
From the Teen Beach movies and the Fosters, Maya Mitchell and the pretty little liar whose style you want to snag, Lucy Hale.
This is a groundbreaking year for nominees in the Choice Male Athlete, because one of the nominees isn't even human.
That is right. A horse is nominated. So huge congratulations, horse. Even if you don't win, you have still accomplished something pretty unforgettable. So who knows what species will be nominated next year.
Here are this year's nominees.
Choice Male Athlete. Cristiano Ronaldo. Stephen Curry. Jordan Spieth. American Pharoah and Victor Espinoza. LeBron James. Tom Brady.
And your Choice Male Athlete is Stephen Curry.
What's going on? Just want to say thank you to all the fans out there that voted. This is obviously 100% because of you. We had a great year this year, obviously winning MVP and then obviously winning an NBA championship was an unbelievable year. So I'm glad to have a surfboard now to commemorate this year. And I want to say hi to my two little girls, Riley and Ryan, at home. And just thank you very much. Hope I can get a couple more of these down the road. Thank you.
When we get back, we're going to give you a million smiles. And that's not all. John Stamos, Kat Dealey, Jason Derulo, and your favorite monarchs from Empire. That's right, Yaz and Jesse Smollett are here. It's the Choosillest Teen Choice Ever. From Fox's new comedy this fall, Grandfathered, here's John Stamos.
Hello, everybody. Well, I finally made it to the Teen Choice Awards, and I'm 51. That's like three teenagers, right? Do the math. I'm actually here to support my new buddy, Josh Peck. Isn't he doing a great job? Josh doing well? I'd give him a good solid 6, maybe a 7 if he smiles a little more. That's good, huh? You're going to go there. You're going to go with a Jesse wig, huh?
Well, I dug through some of your old wardrobe and found these little gems. Who wore it best, y'all? Uncle Josh or Uncle Jesse? Come on. Come on.
All right, all right. Don't you have a job to do? Just take the wig off.
Hey, listen. Cut it out. Am I right? Boom! Catchphrase.
No, that's not my catchphrase.
You calling me a liar?
I ain't calling you a truther. Boom! Catchphrase! Yo!
Have mercy.
No.
Well played. All right, you guys, I got bad news. The polls for Choice Web Stars are closing very soon, but I've also got good news.
The suspense is killing me, Josh.
I'm sure it is, John. We asked you to post Instagram videos telling us why your favorite celebrity deserves a surfboard, and you guys crushed it. Here are some of our faves.
I'm Michael Ashada, and Ice Cube, I'm your biggest fan.
Hi, Teen Choice Awards.
I'm Kenzie, and I love you, Josh Hutcherson.
And I'm Sydney, and I love One Direction.
I think Jack and Jack should win the TCA for Choice Web Star Music.
Oh my God, Liv Chris is the host, thank God. I love your music.
I love Fifth Harmony.
Yo, Josh Peck of Josh and Drake. Hug me, brother.
He was a big boy, wasn't he? This was really his? This was his. This isn't still on, is it?
How did you even do that? I just pranked you.
Well, I have my ways.
Classic Stamos. From So You Think You Can Dance, here's the host, Kat Dealey.
And pop superstar who totally can dance, Jason Derulo.
We did.
We made it. I am so excited to be here, standing next to my partner in crime, the lovely Jason Derulo.
Hey.
How you doing, Jason?
I'm so good. I'm still. Yeah. I'm excited too, Kat. Not only because I'm standing next to you, although you look amazing,
thank
by the
you.
Way.
Thank you.
Because we get to announce not just one award, but 3 awards.
Yeah, they're making me work for that bottle of champagne in my dressing room, Jason. That's what's happening.
So let me tell everybody that your Choice Web Star Comedy is Colleen Ballinger. From Miranda Sings. Unfortunately, Colleen isn't here, but we wanted to acknowledge her win for sure.
Yes, congratulations to her. And I'm really excited that you guys created a new award this year for Choice Dancer. And I'm even more excited to tell you that the first ever winner of Choice Dancer is Chloe Lucasia.
An honor, and even though I don't know how to surf, I think I know someone who can teach me. I just wanted to thank my dance teachers, all of my dance teachers that I've ever had. I wouldn't be the dancer I am today. So thank you. I want to thank Teen Choice and Fox for this nomination. This is incredible. And thank you to all of my fans. I wouldn't be where I am without you. You guys mean the world to me. And I also wanted to say one more thing. To anyone who's ever been told out there that they can't do it, they shouldn't do it, or they aren't good enough, ignore it, do it anyways, and prove them wrong.
She's gonna do it with the stairs and their heels as well.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be
She's professional.
So let's keep the winners rolling. I feel like I'm in Vegas.
Yeah, right. Good stuff. We're also giving out the award for Choice R&B Hip Hop Song.
All right, so this year's the nominees are Off the Hook. So let's take a look. You seen what I did? That was a little rhyme.
Choice R&B Hip Hop Song. Flo Rida featuring Robin Thicke and Verdeen White. I don't like it. I love it. No, I love it. Now I'm and Kanye West and Paul McCartney. 4 or 5 seconds. Morning, I swear I somebody would tell me, ooh, that's all I want. The Weeknd earned it. Wiz Khalifa featuring Charlie Puth. See you again. Now you gonna be with me for the last ride. Don't act like you forgot. I caught a shot, shot, shot. Rihanna, Be Better Have My Money. Don't act like you forgot. Ooh, watch me, watch me. Silento, Watch Me, Whip Nene. Watch me,
ooh, ooh, ooh. You are right there. And your Choice R&B Hip Hop Song is Wiz Khalifa featuring Charlie
Puth. See You Again also wins your choice song from a movie or TV show. But something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. Well done. Well done.
Oh, thank you so much. First of all, I just want to thank God, my family, for supporting me, and my son Sebastian for making me awesome and being awesome himself. Everybody that had anything to do with Furious 7, thank you guys. Paul Walker and his family, and yeah. Thank you guys for embracing, you know, us and making that song the song of the summer and just showing so much love, man. And just keep that love in your hearts and follow your dreams and you can do anything you want to do. Thank y'all.
All right, everybody, we are halfway through the show.
What? I
hate to say it. What? We're halfway. Yeah.
We can't only be halfway through. That's impossible. We've already seen Five Sauce and, you know, other performers in our boy bands, whatever.
Including but not limited to Britney Spears, You Better Work Girl, okay? Ellen DeGeneres, Hot. Peter from The Hunger Games. I mean,
we saw Chloe Grace Moretz, Warriors MVP, my man Steph Curry.
Okay.
With Khalifa just won. I mean, it can't get much better than that.
Man, if you just started watching, you have really blown it.
My personal favorite was watching everybody whipping Nene. Am I right? Did y'all like that?
Mm-hmm.
Is everybody having fun or what?
I mean, come on.
You.
Don't leave us alone up here.
Love the excitement in here. All right, well, we're about to bring out some amazing performers from what is, in my opinion, the best new show there is.
You
know I'm talking about Empire, right?
Yes, sir.
And personally, I can't wait to join the show this season. They got 11 nominations, including one for their song, You're So Beautiful. Now here to perform it, Jussie Smollett and Yaz.
Yeah!
Oh,
so good when you walk the line. Sexy comes in every size. Keep wearing that, baby, just like that. Hey. You got yourself a new man. Need no workout plan. I call that baby fat. Come on. Show look good to me, and I think you're so beautiful. Give the world a show. Go up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down. She fat.
How much you pay?
Brother.
Yeah, look, Hakeem got a thing for the ladies. The ladies got a thing for the.
I see that.
What I'ma do with you, damn, you so beautiful. How do I get you on my team? You can clean that you bell with a wig on. Chocolate, caramel, or red bone. So confident, so classy. That's your picture for the elevator. No chest, dick, can't help it. I love all women. Big, small, medium, and tall women. Oh, man, every corner you look good to me. You gotta be a baby to get what from me. Get it? Where the hell do you come from? Touch it like a bullet. Where do you get that gun from? Let it in the. Dimension, looking at you,
stand up,
hands up, let's go.
You're so beautiful.
Hey, shake, shake.
Give the world a show.
LA.
Up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Shake it back.
Shake it back.
Shake it, shake it fast. You looking like a bag of money. Gabby, come on. Shake it fast. Shake it fast. You looking like a bag of money. Hey.
Empire Season 2.
I want you to know that it's a time. Coming up, your daily essentials in one giant room. Victoria Justice, Jake T. Austin, Wilmer Valderrama, Tyler Oakley, B. Miller, Bella Thorne, and Greg Sulkin. No need to thank us, Directioners, but we are giving you one D. You're welcome. Teen Choice, making things happen.
Oh, wait, I just got a text from Josh Peck. He's somewhere creeping on Five Sauce. I'm not mad at him. He better take pictures. All right, I guess I'll do this solo. In the meantime, she has an awesome name and stars in the upcoming movie, Naomi and Eli's No Kiss List. And he's a dreamy nominee for Choice TV Actor Drama. It's Victoria Justice and Jake T. Austin.
This has been the summer of kick-ass women. The U.S. women's soccer team.
Woo! That's right.
Ronda Rousey. And that girl at the gym who keeps calling me a wimp because I don't bench as much as her.
Look, it's not the weight I'm making fun of, Jake. It's your technique. I mean, honestly, you are all over the place.
Thank you for the clarification.
Look, these women all kick butt, and they're all nominated for Choice TV Actress Sci-Fi Fantasy.
Choice TV Actress Sci-Fi Fantasy.
I'll become your worst nightmare.
Candace Acala.
Great. I'm gonna get a latte.
There has to be another way.
There is a...
Jennifer Morrison.
You've worked too hard to have your happiness destroyed.
Very
doesn't know how to operate the splicer.
Danielle Panabaker.
There's not enough time. Let's go.
Eliza Taylor.
They would have told you if I had to.
Are you asking me out on a date? Like an actual date? Like a date?
Emily Bett Rickards.
Yes.
You don't want to feed on me.
Nina Dobrev.
I do. No.
And your choice, TV actress, sci-fi, fantasy is... All right. My doppelganger, Nina Dobrev!
Nina Dobrev also wins Choice TV Lip Lock with Ian Somerhalder. And Vampire Diaries is Choice TV show, sci-fi, fantasy.
That's right, I don't need these anymore. Yeah. So the last few months have been a pretty big change for me. Change, it's a scary word, or at least I used to think that. Because it meant new beginnings. New beginnings with a future that was unknown. But change is necessary. Necessary for you to grow and to learn and to better yourself. Because everything in life comes to an end, and as this chapter of my life comes to an end, I look back at it with a grateful heart, and I smile. Because just like my character, Elena, I started the show as a young girl, and together we grew up. We've grown up, and over the last 6 years, we've become women. These were six incredible years that I've had the pleasure of sharing with all of you guys. I mean, we wouldn't be here without you. I wouldn't be here without you, and I wouldn't be here without Julie Plec and Kevin Williamson. They changed my life with this role. Sorry, four roles. It's hard to keep track these days. But yeah, so thank you guys. Each and every single one of you, I love you. And thank you for coming along with me on this amazing journey. So remember, change is coming. So hold on and enjoy the ride, all right? It's gonna be fun.
Now, our next presenters are two incredibly talented actors, and I'm not just saying that because one of them is 6'3", 245 pounds, and a former NFL linebacker. Here are two Fox stars from the hit comedy Brooklyn Nine-Nine and the upcoming drama Minority Report, my man Terry Crews and three-time Teen Choice winner, Wilma Valderrama. Yeah.
Okay, all right, now the business. How are we feeling tonight?
Yeah!
All right, well, these movies are filled with so many action starts and, I'm afraid to tell them that they've lost. And that's why I brought Terry Hughes. He's literally the biggest guy I could think of, so.
Well, FYI, if any of the losers do rush the stage, you're on your own. Because I'm shooting tomorrow, and I got to stay pretty. Yeah.
Oh. I pay for your Uber and everything. Thanks, Terry.
Yeah.
Here are the nominees to Choice Movie Action Adventure.
Choice Movie Action Adventure. Tracers. The Maze Runner. San Andreas. Kingsman: The Secret Service. Insurgent. Furious 7.
Choice Movie, action adventure is Furious 7!
Accepting on behalf of Furious 7 are its stars Vin Diesel, Michelle Rodriguez, Jordana Brewster, and Chris Ludacris Bridges.
Thank you. This is really special. It's really special that you all, now every time the mic's there, I always lean down on the mic. I don't know why I do that. This was a very special movie for us to make. The fact that you all voted for this movie means a lot to us. We make these movies with our hearts. We really are a family. My kids refer to Luda as Uncle Luda, Uncle Ty Boogie, Auntie Michelle, Auntie Jordana. We are a true, true, true family. You fans have been so incredible to us and have encouraged us and made us reach higher and want to do better each time. So we thank you. We thank you with our hearts. I can't stand here and be rewarded like this without talking about somebody very, very, very important to us. One of the best blessings in our lives is the fact that we have the opportunity to call Pablo our brother. Paul Walker is here in spirit with us. And since this is a Teen Choice Award, you beautiful teens, there is one teen in the audience that is a part of the family that kept us going. It's Paul Walker's family, his brothers, his parents, that kept us encouraged when we were filming Furious 7. But there's one very, very, very special teen here, and her name is Meadow Walker.
Yeah.
I love all of you. I love all of you, and until Fast 8.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you.
And as one of the hosts of the show, I have the honor of announcing that Paul Walker is your 2015 Choice Movie Actor Action Adventure. Rest in peace.
We miss you, and we will always, always love you, Paul.
Please welcome the reigning male web star and returning nominee, Tyler Oakley, and your first ever choice next big thing, B. Miller.
I am presenting an award with B. Miller.
Well, I'm presenting an award with Tyler Oakley.
Listen, okay, this is better than the time that I met my OTP, Barack and Michelle.
Well, my OTP has always been Bones and Boots from the show Bones.
Okay, I feel ya. Well, enough about us. We should probably just show you guys the nominees for Choice TV Show Drama.
Choice TV Show Drama. Castle. Empire. Grey's Anatomy. Nashville. Pretty Little Liars. The Fosters.
And your Choice TV Show Drama is
Pretty Little Liars!
Accepting for Pretty Little Liars or Janelle Parrish, Shay Mitchell. Your Choice TV drama actress, Lucy Hale. Choice Summer TV male star, Tyler Blackburn. Choice Summer TV star female, Ashley Benson. Choice villain, Vanessa Ray.
This is crazy. Oh my gosh. And you know what feels even weirder? Is that we can actually tell you guys who A is now. I think pretty much we just want to thank you guys so much for being the best fans in the entire world. And we would not be here if it wasn't for you. So
we love you guys so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes. Woo! Sweat it out.
Got the sweat on my weave.
Yes.
Right now, we want to put the spotlight on teens who are doing serious and meaningful work to protect the environment, to end bullying and body shaming, to champion disadvantaged youth, both here and abroad, and so much more to improve our planet. To pay tribute to some of the female teens who are making a difference and fighting the good fight, get it, girls, all right? This woman right here, she inspires me, she empowers me, she encourages me. Here is Rachel Platten.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain, I will scream on the loud tonight.
Amazing teens who are truly changing the world.
man, does anyone have a tissue? Because we are in the nosebleeds. Just saying. Anyway, we have so many Teen Choice Awards to give out tonight, so here to shout out a few of the winners are Webstar Comedy nominees, the Janoskians.
This is my mom.
That would have been so bad.
G'day, Choice. What's going on? So we've come all the way from Australia, mate, to tell you about this next band.
They're the winner of an amazing 8 awards tonight, giving them all an all-time total of 23.
But they're currently on tour.
Give it up for One Direction!
Hello, One Direction. Hello to everyone at the Teen Choice Awards tonight. We hope you're having a lovely evening. We just want to say a massive, massive thank you for these awards that you've given us this year. We should probably begin to surf, because we can't swim. Thank you. Have a nice night. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here are three brothers, a sister, and a drummer named Ellington. It's R5.
So proud of our bro Ross for winning Choice TV Actor Comedy.
Yeah.
Woo. Woo. Give it up.
Hey, thanks for everyone who voted. Really, really appreciate it. And now back to the show. In summer, we like simple things.
Yes, like girls in bikinis.
And Ellington.
And playing football on the beach.
Did I mention Ellington?
No, Rydell, we get it. You're dating Ellington.
From now on, we like to be referred to as Rydell.
Yeah, we're not going to call you that.
Oh, I actually kind of like it. I mean, it's catchy.
Oh,
no? All right, cool. Well, here's another thing we love, summer jams, you know what I'm saying? The nominees for Choice Summer Song are...
Choice Summer Song. Fifth Harmony featuring Kid Ink, Worth It. Demi Lovato, Cool for the Summer. Omi, Cheerleader, Felix Yon Remix Radio Edit. Taylor Swift featuring Kendrick Lamar, Bad Blood. Selena Gomez featuring ASAP Rocky, Good For You. Rachel Platten, Fight Song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And your Choice Summer Song is...
Drumroll.
Drumroll, yeah. Fifth Harmony featuring Kitty.
Fifth Harmony is also accepting for Choice Music Group Female and Choice Female Hottie.
Thank you guys so much for anyone who voted and anyone who has been supportive of us throughout this whole process. This is amazing. A Teen Choice Award is kind of ridiculous. And we're really happy to be here, so thank you guys.
Yay! Yay! And thank you anybody who supported our single Worth It. We love you guys so much. Thank you.
When we come back, we're going to throw down on some weekend vibes with Greg Sulkin and Bella Thorne. Plus, Flo Rida and Robin Thicke perform their hit, I Don't Like It, I Love It. He's nominated for Choice Summer TV Star for his role in Faking It. And she is your Choice Movie villain for playing Madison in The Dub. Here are Greg Sulkin and Bella Thorne.
Thank you so much for the award. I love you guys. You got me here. And thank you to my mom.
Sweetheart, I am so, so, so proud of you for your award. But we all know that winning is not everything.
Well, I mean, it's kind of important. It's kind of the only thing that really matters.
No, not really. To be honest, just being nominated is quite a big deal, even if you don't win.
Oh, yes. That's right, of course it is, baby. Just to be nominated is a huge deal. Yeah. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. Mwah. That's right, because everyone always remembers the nominees. Anyway, let's get on to the final two awards of the night, because everyone loves winners.
That's right, it's time for Choice Male and Female Webstar.
Oh, guys, whoever loses, trust me, It sucks.
Your nominees for Choice Webstar Male are social media phenomenon Matthew Esperanza, triple threat binary actor and comedian Cameron Dallas, hilarious YouTuber Joey Graceffa, and the man with 2 billion views, Ryan Higa, Felix something, something, something. You know what? Be here if you want to hear the rest of your name. And your defending champion, Tyler Oakley.
And the winner, your choice, Webstar Male, is...
Cameron Dallas is also your choice biner.
Congratulations.
Wow. It looks good, doesn't it? I'm so happy right now, to be honest. You know... Social media is a crazy thing. You can post something and not everyone's, you don't see people looking at it, right? And the fact that I can see so many of my fans here accept this award makes me feel so good. Thank you guys. So this goes out to you guys. I wanna thank all of you. I wanna thank my family, my mom, my dad, my sister. I wanna thank my best friends back in Chino. I wanna thank all of my friends that I toured with, that I came up with. And most of all, I want to thank God for blessing me with this opportunity. And I just want to say and remind you guys that if you're struggling, that you will get through it. And there's nothing you can't do. Thank you guys. I love you.
Oh, no. Yeah. Just wait here and act natural while we crown your female web star.
This is what I call tension, Bella.
Oh, you're telling me?
Yes, I just told you.
Oh, okay, noted.
Now, for the ladies, will your choice web star female be a repeat winner, say like Bethany Mota? Woo! Or one of these other worthy opponents, My Life as Eva's, Eva Gutowski, star of screen and bigger screen, Grace Helbig, Gen X Pen, Jen McAllister, Viner Extraordinaire, Lele Pons, I like that name, or beauty expert, Michelle Font. Woo! Let's find out, sweetheart, do the honors.
Yay. Your choice web star female is Bethany Mota.
I don't even know what to say. I was not expecting this at all, and this is such an honor that we did this again. I just want to thank everyone who watches my videos, my audience. You guys are amazing. And honestly, I just want to tell everyone here that you are capable of so much. I used to limit myself all the time, and I would think of things that I wanted to do, and I'd be like, there's no way I can do that, and I would just dismiss the thought from my mind. But making YouTube videos was one of those things that I just went for. And I'm like, there's no way anyone's gonna wanna watch my videos. I'm way too weird. And I did it anyway. And now I have this amazing community. Oh my God, I'm shaking. But I just wanna thank you guys for everything and remind you that you are all strong and powerful. So don't allow anyone to limit you. And most of all, never limit yourself, because you're all incredible. And thank you so much.
I love it.
Wait, what?
What are you talking about, Josh?
Yeah. This show, you and Gina, our audience, and this, our final performance of the night. I don't like it. I love it.
Oh,
that's cute. I see what you did there.
I see what you did. Everyone on your feet one more time. Here's Flo Rida with the homie Robin Thicke.
Good night, y'all.
Los Angeles, get about to sleep.
I don't like it. I love it, love it, love it. Uh-oh. Hey. So good it hurts. I don't want it. I gotta, gotta have it. Uh-oh. And I can't find the words, I just go.
Let's get wild tonight. Millionaire bottles, we just out. I'm like, ain't no problem. All my roads are right. All right, all right.
I don't like it.
I love it. I got another coming in my budget. I got an Anaconda in my trumpet. Don't push it. Don't push it. Cause I'ma hit it till I jackpot. That's right. Wax on, baby, wax on. That's right. You can put it on the black car. All night and I spend it. I spend it.
I don't like it. I love it, love it, love it.
Step the moves up, yeah, but that crowd need a measure of ruler. Celebrate life and I'll pay for it. Never party nice next to my top four. Yeah, party all night, let's all aboard. Let's all aboard, all aboard.
I don't like it,
I love it. And the other girls, they can't touch it. Competition, that's a whole other subject. I wanna walk it out in public. You a star, baby, just know. Let's go to the mansion of the condo. Hey, over time, got another show. You go, I'm watching.
I don't like it.
Hey!
I love it, love it, love it.
Bob Bain production.